Second practice in Abu Dhabi finished in dramatic style as Alfa Romeo's Kimi Raikkonen hit the barriers at turn 14, only seconds after the flag had fallen, marking the end of the session. The Iceman thankfully walking away unharmed ahead of his final race in Formula One.